What's up, wrestling fans? Welcome back to the channel. And CM Puma is your NXT champion. How awesome is that? Got that big gold on his shoulder. If you watched the previous video where we won that championship, he looked a little different. So I had to change his boots because they were going wild. And I had to change his mask because the tail or whatever, he had Kalisto's mask on. The tail was causing issues with the title. So, we changed it. Now we are the NXT champion. We got Sami Zayn, Hideo Itami, and Scott Dawson. I'm thinking I'm going to get into a rivalry and then finish that out. And if I win, and, well, either way, I'm going to get into a rivalry with somebody because I'm the champ, so somebody's going to try to come in, right? And then once that rivalry is over, we move on to the United States Championship. And then we'll slowly try to win all of these titles. I don't know about the tag titles. We'll have to see who might be available to tag with your boy. So, that being said, we're quite popular. 435,000 popular votes. I don't know whatever that means. We got a little bit of VC, but we did some changing around. We main roster championships and one main roster championship. So, in the first week of, where are we at here? September? Yep, September. We're taking on Big Train, Big Red NY. That's pretty damn cool if you ask me. So, we got a six-man. Shinsuke Nakamura hooks up with Big Cass and Enzo. And my boy Cactus Gage, OCWFed.com. Gets together with the Lucha Dragons, Kalisto and Sin Cara, Brody Tyson and Dake. You know what? Let's just get into the card. All right. So looking at the card here, hold on. Got my good old Pabst Blue Ribbon, my PBR. We got Brody Tyson versus Diego, Lance Zander, Jaden Jett, Tyson Kidd, Baron Corbin, Carlson Weezer. I'm not sure who he belongs to, but you know your friends list comes in and. And invades, if you want to call that, my career. He's taking on Zack Ryder. Apollo Crews versus Bo Dallas. We have our match, Sami Zayn versus Samoa Joe. How is the champion not the main event every time? Let's get into it. We're going to see Puma coming into the ring with that NXT championship. Let's get to it. Here we go. Boom. Hit the lights. Your NXT champion is making his way to the stage. Look at this dude. Title all up in his guts, apparently. That thing is humongous. NXT champion, baby. CM Puma strutting his way down to the ring. Hold up. Why is CM Puma coming out first? No. This is not the way this is supposed to happen. The champ comes out second. Come on. NXT title looks freaking awesome around the waist of CM Puma. But we know we have an opponent. And that opponent is a fellow YouTuber. Oh, boy. Fellow YouTuber, Big Red NY. Big Train coming down to the ring. Oh! That's a pretty sweet shirt there, Big Red. Big Train. Oh, man. 300 pounds, come on. We've got something ahead of us, that's for sure. I don't know what exactly we're going to do, if we're going to be able to take it to Big Red, but I'm digging the gold mask, Big Red. I'm digging it. Okay, well, it's time to do it. It's time to get going here. That would be awesome, Big Red NY versus Puma in a rivalry. That'd be pretty sweet. Okay, I see you. I'm the champ, dude. Uh-oh. Nope. Already kind of starting off in a bad way here. picked up. Nope, knee to the head. Very nice. And just like that, we're going to show the strength of the 5'10" CM Puma. Oh, man. We are, and he, Big Red, Big Train, you don't know what you're in store for, my man. Look at this, trap suplex to the big man. Man, CM Puma, he's going to be a fighting champion, we know that. Stomps to the chest of Big Train. Man, I really like all that gold. I am digging it a lot. No! Puma scoots out of the way. He's got Big Train by the head, DDT. Wow. Wow. Off the second rope, man, that was beautiful. Float over. Oh, man. Let's twist up that neck of the Big Train. Boom. Come on, now from the top. Jeez Louise. That is humongous. And I hate to say it, and actually I don't hate to say it, we are whooping Big Train's ass. Big Red, what happened, man? What's going on? Oh, and as soon as I start talking trash, oh, you know, we're not good in the submission. Ah! Get the hell off me. Get the hell off me. Jeez. Look at that. Into the Bulldog. Oh, man. He's busted open. Not quite sure how that's possible since he's wearing a mask. But, okay. Get up, dude. I'm not waiting on you. Come on, Big Train. Bam. Oh, he reversed it. Oh, we got to him just in time, though. Oh, gosh. Still got a move in, but he reversed our signature. That's not good. Big body splash off the top. And now look. Oh, we got him up. And he's tossed us off to the side. But bad news for the Big Train. He is out of reversals. And that is no good. So get to one knee. And look at this. Coming off. Oh! Very nice move right there. And we're going to get Big Train in position. And you know what time it is. It's time. Bam! Very nice. Now, he hasn't, he's not quite ready for a Puma Cutter, I don't think. I just don't think he's ready yet. Oh, Brain Buster on CM Puma. Big Red now cranking away. I hope he's not trying to take my mask off. It's quite a shame, quite a shaming, quite humiliating to have your mask removed. Uh-oh. No! You're not doing the convincing on this dude. Off the ropes. The strength. Okay. Not the strength. Wow. That was interesting, Big Red. Uh-huh. Jeez! Massive clothesline from Big Red. Taking him down now. My goodness. That was huge. That was huge. All right. Get out of my ring. Puma's sliding out. What's he doing here? Going across. Tornado DDT to the Big Train. Woo! Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Slide into the ring here. Because now, vaulting press and we get him. Dude. Big Red, you're in for it now, my man. You are in for it now. Big splash to the back. Get up. It's time. Kick to the... No! Kick and an uppercut. Holy cow. Holy cow. He went for the conviction. He went for the conviction, and we're just ain't having it. We just are not gonna have that. I don't think so. I don't think so. Oh, shoot. We tried to go for the jungle stomp. Big Red's got us up. Oh, man. Look at this. From the middle. Good night. 300 pounds falling right across the body of CM Puma. And Puma's able to kick out. My goodness. And again, working the head of Puma. Take a swig of beer here. That old PBR. What is this? Nope. We reversed it. Oh, nice. Okay. We reversed a signature, it looked like. How about the jungle stomp, baby? He's done. He's done. Bam. Get it out of here. Big Red, I apologize. You're not welcome in Puma's universe. Oh, my gosh. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Big Red, I gotta hand it to you. Big knee, though. Holy shit. Big knee. I gotta hand it to you. You are a tough individual. You are a tough man. Uh-oh. Reversal from Big Red. No, and a super kick. Wow. What is going on? Big Red up top. Oh, and he's met with nothing. And I've told you once, I'll tell you again. You, my friend, are not welcome here. Uh-oh. Okay, look, it was an accident. Look, I'm sorry. Please don't. Oh, back body, or excuse me, backbreaker. No, no. And a kick to the stomach followed by an uppercut. You know what time it is? You know what? Big Red, I've had enough, man. I have had enough. It's time. Puma Cutter, center of the ring. This has been a five-star banger with the big train, but now it's over. You can't run on the CM Puma. That was about to say something weird, and I'm not going to do it now because it sounds terrible. You know what? Breakout. No. No. Come on. Come on. Uh-oh, we're completely out of stamina. You better turn over. Going up top. We're going up top. I don't even know what to call this move. The jungle spin? I don't know. Bam! Because you know what? If we're going to feud with somebody, I really want to feud with the big train. That would be amazing. And he's calling for it. Boom! Second Puma Cutter to the big train. You're out of here, man. You are out of here. Well, we defeated the big train. And Sami Zayn has defeated Samoa Joe. Let's head on over to main event, see what's going on over there, and maybe we can, I don't know, main event, okay, Shinsuke Nakamura once again, and you know what, I don't think we have a shirt. Ooh. Do we not have a shirt on our bodies, because that would not be good. All right, let's take a look at our attires. We don't have a shirt, so how are we going to sell shirts if we don't have one? I'm thinking, though, I don't want one. That entrance is just too sweet. Let's back out of here. I'll be all right without the VC. All right, so here we are in main event. We got Bo Dallas and Samoa Joe. Of course, Samoa Joe wins. Jaden Jett beats Fernando. Tyson Kidd beats Lance Zander. Zack Ryder defeats Brody Tyson. Apollo Crews wins. And again, CM Puma, for whatever reason, not in the main event, even though he's the NXT champion. Come on. It's Jungle Style versus Strong Style, part 4, I think. Jeez. and your champ emerges. We know. We know. Come on. Am I going to have to start my own rivalry? I think so. I think I might. Maybe I can just get in there with Big Red and just start wailing on fools. Here we go. Here we go. Shinsuke Nakamura, CM Puma. Oh, we went for a knee and then we messed it up. Puma, no. A punch to the face. Ah, very nice. Look at it. What? Okay, I'm not quite sure what happened there. I thought I had a drop kick. It turned out to be a forearm smash. But it's all right. Shinsuke working overtime with the reversals. My gosh. Stand up to one knee. And now. Uh-huh. Cross the ring. This is so cool. Boom. I like it. I like it. Up top. Puma. Oh, shooting star press. Yeah, let's get the pin. And, yep, just a one count. No, no worries. No worries. Because you know what, Shinsuke? Your time. It's over, son. Scorpion death drop. And then, oh, we were going for the standing shooting star press. But we got a shoulder block instead. And now on the arm of Puma. And a soccer kick to the back. Cheese and rice. Come on, buddy. Look at this. Spinning around. Got him by the leg. And drop him on his knee. That's nice. Nice. Pick him up. No, all the way up. There you go. Oh, on the outside. Picks him up. Package pile driver. My goodness. Oh, he reversed our standing shooting star again. My gosh. Okay, we're completely out of reversals. So this could end up bad for us here. What are we? Oh, there we go. Oh, come on. Ah! Back in the ring. We may not have any reversals, but we are on top here, and we got to stay on top. And we're going to cancel that out. Thank you. And do it one more time. Thank you. Get up. Spin this fool. Oh, big German suplex into a pin. No, we're going to let him go. There we go. You're not reversing that one. Come in here. From the top rope, just floating like a butterfly in the air. Here we go. Sin Nakamura. Off the ropes. Big hip toss. I love it. You think we can reach this far? Ooh, we're about to see. Can we go halfway across the ring? We cannot. Oh, man. Jeez. All right. Get up. Oh, man. That sucked. Oh, okay. So, doing this again. He switches knees. Bam! I'm sure we can reach him now. Unless he reverses it. He seemed to reverse our spinning Puma Bomb, whatever you want to call it, quite a bit. We got him that time, though. We sure did. Got him up. Oh, boy. Stomp after stomp after stomp to the chest. Woo! You know what? Puma got it going on, man. He knows what's happening. And now we're going to crank that arm of Nakamura. Looking out to the crowd. Stomp. Stomp. Come on, dude. Uh-oh. And a European uppercut by Shinsuke. Oh! Right to the back of the neck. Oh, my gosh. Elbow to the top of the head. Oh, man. Dang. Lower back. He knows what he's doing. He's picking CM Puma apart. Now, come on, Shinsuke. You know that ain't going to happen. You know that ain't going to happen. He starts. My damn dog barking right next to my head. All right, well, he's got his signature. We can't let him hit it. No, sir. Punch to the face. Kick. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Trap suplex. My goodness. That was a pretty interesting exchange. Maybe we can get him to reverse real quick. Oh, gosh. No? Of course, right when I try to do my signature, I bet he does. Oh, we're out of stamina. Come on, build it up. Build it up. Oh, I knew it. Jeez. Dropped us on our head. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Come on, Puma. Fight through it, my friend. Fight through it, my friend. Into a Russian leg sweep. Oh, boy. Here we go. He's calling for it. I think we can reverse it. We did. Oh, my gosh. We reverse. What? 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 Did we reverse it and still get hit with it? And here comes Shinsuke Nakamura. What? I'm not understanding. Smart strategy there. Oh. Dang. This match is definitely testing his mental. We were going for the Puma cutter on the outside because he just pissed me off. Jeez. Get off of me. Bam. On the outside. Come on now. Count of six. I'm just going to let you fester out there. Oh, man. That was insanity. We're going to have to go back and look. Count of nine. And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Oh. We were going for it again. Too fast. And knee to the back. I don't like that at all. Really? Get the heck off of me. Get off of me. Oh, man. I don't believe what happened. I do not believe what happened. And get off of me. Get up now. Jeez, man. That is a little frustrating that happened. Uppercut. Nice. And now. Bam. It's time. Puma stomp. Face first. That didn't bust him open? Okay. All right, then. Oh, man, we don't have enough stamina. Down we go. Oh, we went for a kick, and we missed. What's he doing here? Oh, gosh. Rope break. My arm's under the rope. Whatever. I don't need you. I don't need you. Oh, man. Jeez. Come on, Puma. Get it together. Uh-oh. Okay, Shinsuke, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man. From the middle rope. Huge German suplex. My gosh. My goodness. My gosh. Come on now. Too fast. And we get kicked right in the back. He's got his signature. You can practically feel. Oh, man. Okay. He's fired up. He is fired up. We're going to stop this. We do. And we do stop it. And not only that, but we send his ass hard onto the top of his head. Oh. We went to lift him up. And he got us. Dang it. And a knee to the chest. Come on. Oh, it's a pin. Okay, get off of me. Whoa, that was quite interesting. I didn't know that was a thing. He's got us in the lower back, picking us up. No. Oh, man, what the hell you think this is? Shoot. Run. Jeez. Man. This thing is a mess. Oh, we don't have our... We don't have enough stamina. Come on, stamina. Uppercut. My goodness, we are exhausted. We're just going to try to go for the pin after that. Come on, ref. Why you got to make a full circle? Jeez. How crazy. How crazy was that? We get the victory over Shinsuke Nakamura. Man, how annoying was that? Here are week two. Whoa. Oh, okay. Apparently we have some sort of t-shirt. Whatevs. Who are we facing? Luke Luger. This fool has tattoos on his face and everything. Cheese and rice. Brett Storm. My boy Brett Storm. I don't really know who Chris Renfrew is. Let's see who else. Okay. Wow. Well, we have got... Let's see who's in our thing here. Sami Zayn, Luke Luger. Overall, 100. Come on, man. Jeez. Big Red's not even on the list. Maybe we try to feud with Luke. We'll see. I don't know. All right. Well, that's going to do it for the first week of September, the first week after CM Puma and wins the NXT Championship. I want to thank you guys for sticking around and watching. Thank you so much for your support. Please leave a like on this video, like the Lucha Girl says, and come on back. We take on Luke Luger, apparently.